There are stains on your photo, little cracks on your rusty frame, stuck in the mud, but it's okay.
Today is Memorial Day, and we are here at the U.S. Army Heritage and Education Center to celebrate the lives of those who made the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom. What are we going to see here today, bud? That's it, just two. I think we're going to see a lot more than that. We're going to learn about some military stuff, right? All right. So let's go. Welcome to the Army Heritage Trail. These are what's known as HESCO barriers. Pretty impressive piece of machinery. Steel plating. I think somebody likes it here. Into the trenches. Let's head into the trenches. Torin, this is a World War I trench system.
Life in a trench, I'd like to explain in one word. Horrific. It's mud, it's death, it's rats, it's stench. And soldiers develop an attitude in a trench that everybody is going to die.
Into the eye!
Now look, we're below the ground.
So Doran, this is a mortar pit. Mortar is like a, I guess to describe it to you, it's sort of like a almost like a grenade launcher, but not. It points up, and the explosive goes in the top and shoots up and out. So then they would have planted one right in the middle of this circle. Duck your nut. Watch your head. Yeah, this is your aid station. So let's turn around and go to the front. Okay? We're gonna walk around then. Let me get there.
There's another little way we didn't go.
And Torin, right here is a sniper's nest. See, they would kneel down right here, and then right up there is where they would have shot from. Yep. No, these are machine gun posts, but. Cool, huh? Come out of the trenches, you can see part of the structure over there. And these are M18 tank destroyers.
Okay.
It's an M18 tank destroyer.
Safety up! Four! Three, two, one, fire!
Take a look down the barrel here. Well, you'll take a look down the barrel here. That's impressive. So, and this is a Vietnam fire support base. These are M101A1s. M101A1s. Excuse my voice today. The allergies and the pollen index are crazy high. So we all have a bit of suffering from some coughing and sneezing and all that good stuff. Better known as a howitzer. If you've ever heard the term howitzer, this is what that is. Yep. That turns it. Or this one here raises it up and down. But how about we not? No, this is more or less a lookout or a guard tower. You could. Doran, this is an M42. I don't think when we were here, Bud, that we came back this far.
Oh, yeah. A little cannon. And that down in there, she's way up high and over. And the big one, straight down.
When you're gonna walk around the corner and find one of these staring you right in the face. It's an 8-inch howitzer.
A braking system holds the heavy tube at any angle of elevation during firing. Variable recoil, which is shortest at high angle fire, is automatically adjusted as the tube is raised or depressed.
This is a patent.
Yeah.
Well, it's funny, they put the map to what's here all the way in the back. You have to walk all the way back here to get to the map.
We passed one earlier.
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
I must have missed
They're
it.
They're just sporadically around.
That's funny, though.
We have to keep in mind places like this that in the future we have a unit, a pooch that can
go. Oh, yeah. So we're looking at, we've had dogs before. Our last dog was a miniature dachshund named Ralphie, and unfortunately he passed 2 years ago, and it was tough, but you know. So we're looking at a greyhound now, try and rescue a greyhound, and this is a really neat walking path. Everybody seems to be bringing their dogs, so it seems to be a pretty great place to walk a dog like that, that needs a lot of exercise. All these buildings you can go inside, but today, unfortunately, they seem to be locked up tight. They have all neat exhibits in these buildings. I don't know if you can see, but there are exhibits in there. Well, they didn't work quite as well as today's technology does. Filtered out dust and dirt. They used balloons to get in and out of areas of conflict, into patrol areas, all kinds of stuff they used balloons for. Here, Torin, this is a mortar. This is what they put in the trenches. Can you wait over here? Alright, somebody did a naughty thing.
It's Fortnite. Yeah, the Fortnite shotgun that's not the red one.
He's cutting into that. Go ahead. Push it in.
There. This says Lieutenant Colonel Reginald G.A. Reg Neal. Hold on. He was born in Ludwigi, Georgia. He was commissioned as a second lieutenant of artillery in the Georgia National Guard in 1989.
Oh, jeez! Okay, so you have to aim straight down through there.
I have to pull that car. Is it aimed at that big one? Aim at the big one.
Ready on the right. Ready on the left. The Jurgen Journal, featuring Walter Winchell, America's one-man
They're falling. They are parachuting down.
I'm not going in.
Night attack. No, there's a rucksack.
Look on the looks
and there's an ammo box underneath there. I think we're being bombed. Whoa. Show you guys what it looks like in here. Take a peek.
Stay alert. Maybe more reds running up.
So there's a screen that should have been on, but it's not. That heavy.
I see one.
No. Oh, come on. It is very heavy gun. Not something you want to carry.
These are roadside bombs, IEDs. They're roadside bombs, Torn. Yep. how much gear you carry on your front, on your back. Just to show you, do that again. Show you how heavy the stuff is that gets carried around in the field.
More than 50 pounds.
It weighs more than he does.
I got a lot of weight on me. Hold on. Hold on, let me try.
Different places over in the Middle East or you would be correct. Torin, I want you to tell me what you thought of this place. Really? Was it cool? You don't remember it from when you were really little, do you? What'd you think of all the tanks? Did you like the tanks? Were they cool? How about all the neat stuff in the museum? You like that too? Yeah? Did you learn a lot today? All right. So now I guess we have to go back to the car. Which means it's time to teleport.
Okay.
Yep. That's we did it. We made it out.
Yeah.
All right. So, what do we have to say?
Thumbs up the video. Don't forget to hit that bell and like button. Subscribe.
And thanks for watching. We'll see you all in the next video. Right?
Yep.
Okay, bye.
Bye.